Hey there, Mustangs. Welcome to school for the week of March 20th.
Let's start off the week with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Job well done. Let's see what's happening at Westlake this week.
Thanks for the update. It's a busy week. Our wrestling team is just coming off terrific seasons. Let's see some highlights.
Nice work to the wrestling team. We're so impressed.
It is time once again for another weekly whip around.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. the moment that you speak. I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots.
Awesome stuff, Mustangs. Thanks for sharing. Occasionally, we need to secure our buildings for security purposes. Let's take a quick moment to learn what a shelter-in-place procedure looks like.
Hello, my name is Ben. I'm here with you today to review our quick emergency reference guide in the event of any sort of catastrophe. Now, the version that's going to be in your classroom is a little bit fancier than this one, but hopefully it's there. If it's not, please let your principal know. Since we don't have time to cover every single topic in this video, we hope you will take the time to review this quick handy guide and familiarize yourself with some of the key components within it.
Might not be a bad idea to show them how.
First, we're going to talk about lockdowns. Hey! The first type of lockdown is called a shelter-in-place protocol. This is implemented when there is a potential threat to student safety off of the campus. All outside activities are immediately canceled and everyone returns to the building. Exterior doors are locked with the front door being manned by a police officer or school administrator.
Can I come in now?
During a shelter-in-place, school activities will proceed as normal with inside the building. However, parents will not be allowed inside the building unless otherwise directed. If there's a threat to student safety, a full lockdown protocol may be initiated. This would require all students, staff, and employees, as well as any approved visitors, to get to the nearest room and lock the door. During a full lockdown, classroom activities can continue within the classroom, but the door should not be open for anyone. Emergency responders will have a key to the door and will knock and announce before entering. If the room is stable, place a green card under the doorway and an exterior window. The final lockdown protocol is called a lockdown with cover. This has the same procedures as a lockdown, only this instance requires all persons in the room to retreat to an area that is least visible from the hallway door. All lights and unnecessary electronic devices will be turned off and everyone will remain absolutely quiet. If there is a problem in the room that requires an emergency response, place the red card under the doorway and in a window.
That's very helpful. Thanks for the reminder.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching.
This is Mustang Media.
I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my West, like I'm here ready to retake, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my West, like I'm here ready to retake, and I'm not throwing away my shot. It's time to take a shot.